Here are two vintage sewing machines I spotted out and about while thrifting this weekend. I didn't bring either home, but for $25 a piece, I did consider it.